In this video, we will create, recreate this famous movie scene from Jurassic World Dominion in Affinity Photo. This process is called photo manipulation or photo composite. So let's get started. Hey everyone, this is Dave from Affinity Vibe YouTube channel. Please note, during this photo composite process, it's hard for me to explain every step and keep doing the work. Then this video will become 1 hour. Neither you will get interest nor I can keep my concentration. So my request is, please watch this video till the end. And if you know the basic of Affinity Photo, then I'm sure you can understand all my those steps. I will definitely explain the main points. Okay. First, create a new document layout. Here I'm using poster size 8.5x11 with 300 dpi and color format RGB. Placing my first image. Now I need to remove the above part. So adding a mask on the image and taking a painting brush tool and removing those part. Now adding water ripple image. Now on this model image, I need her body. And I'm going to use this image face only.
Thank you.
I do not need much details as this image will be placed and blend with water. This is good for me. Change this blend mode to soft light. Now some color grading. Shadows and highlights. Almost done. And now these steps are optionals. I'm using some color correction plugins. And that's it. This is my final output. This is original scene from the movie. And this is recreate the scene with Affinity Photo. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to my channel. And please hit that bell notification for getting update of my all new videos. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in a next video soon. I'm Dave from Affinity Vibe YouTube channel.